Okay, the poison buildup is gone, and we go to the next aisle. Always peculiar about my surroundings. So I have to go there and go straight for the next island. Or I look what's on this island first. Maybe there's a hidden trap. I just don't know it. Oh, there's something. Something. Oh, I will get poisoned. I will get poisoned and I won't like it. Like, I won't like it at all, but... What? No! Ah, shite. Well, now it... Oh, no! Really? Really now? Where is he? I got invaded and I can't even see him. I call shenanigans. Oh, I have to wait now for him to show up. Where is he? Why did he has to show up now? I totally forgot that that is a thing here. My nerves are whacked right now. Is he? Wait, there was a big enemy here. Oh, there it is. Please don't aggro. Didn't aggro. Good. Where is Yellowfinger? Hate this bastard. Okay, the poison is gone, so I'm currently in the perfect position. Maybe he will die. Maybe he will die because he has to traverse the poison swamp. And he will maybe die because of toxic or something like that. Oh. There he is! Whoa, are you serious? Shit. Are you serious right now? Oh shit, wrong weapon! Shit! Oh no! Ah, he's healing, you bitch! Which mana does he has left? Oh, okay, he can't heal anymore. Okay, I have one. I thought you were out of this! Okay, but he can't heal anymore. Yes! I got you, you little dickhole! Oh, and I got Estus back. Okay. I know I could have been way more aggressive, but I'm scared as shit. Because of my whole surrounding. Okay. So... go. Us up. Don't even know why I have those equipped. Oh, give me a moment to breathe. Okay, thank you. So, we can progress now. And extinguishing the last fire things. And oddly enough, we haven't encountered any... any, you know, basilisks yet. Totally ominous. Is that a bonfire or...? I don't even know what that place is. Ah, was too much, okay. Okay, a homeward bone. Oh no, it's one of those fuckers! Got you! Huh? Okay. I didn't saw it. I thought it was one of the dog thingies. But, obviously, I was wrong. It was wrong, I mean horribly wrong. What is that? Oh, there's an item. There are so many items. Oh, look at the massive massive amount of items just lying around here, looking totally innocent. Uh-oh. They are the basilisks. Okay, so you can see them. So, I think the basilisks are easy to kill, but problem, a massive problem with basilisks is oh, shit. Didn't want my poison to build up yet. Everywhere. No. Can I somehow get a good angle on them? He saw me? He saw me. Shit. They are freaking fast. Okay. They are still a living nightmare. Oh God! Yep, couldn't avoid that. Wow, really? This is my reward. Okay, I can't quick backstab. Backstep, I mean. How do I get there? Oh no, they saw me. Oh no! There's another one! There's another one! Okay. Let's get them on. Let's get them on ground field. Whoa, they can take a punch. Come on. Get over here. No. But they can definitely take a punch. The good thing about them is they don't deal any damage, but that's not why they are so dangerous. Okay, I mean, I'm poisoned anyway, so I can just lure them out one by one while I'm poisoned. Come on, get over here. Get over here, come on. Where are you? There they come. Uh-oh. Come over here. Come over here. This looks even more horrifying. Come on, no. There we go. Okay, only shitty items so far. They are running around and oh man, they can see very far and wide. Uh-oh, poison build up. I mean curse build up, not oh yeah, of course. Am I double poisoned now? No. Okay, it is possible to fight them so they can see quite far. Okay. Okay, so far so good, I would almost say. I mean, I'm not dead yet, I'm not cursed yet. And I don't know if I will ever go in here again. Oh, there's another one. Whoa! Okay, I almost didn't saw that. Don't even know if those will be, if this will be worth the trouble at all. I went flash, this is a pyromancy! Oh, cool! I never used it, but I know it's a cool one, especially since poise is such a weird thing in this game. Moss clump, okay. What is this? Oh, this is the beginning of the area! I was going in circles! I mean, I was running in circles. Oh, god dang it! Oh, wait. Okay. Wait, wasn't there an item? Didn't I saw an item? Get a little overview. Where the item was, or did I got the item already? Can't remember. Okay, at least we know now some. What is that? Oh, it's corpse, okay. It's corpsey remains of something dangerous. Most likely. Prism stone, okay. Many items! Oh, this game has so many hardships. Oh yeah, I recently watched a video by Peanut Butter Buns. And she pointed out something really interesting about Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3. She figured that Dark Souls 3 plays like it's meant to have a similar system of regaining health after killing enemies, like it was in Bloodborne. But they never implemented something like that in this game. So yeah, her peculiar question was that it is based on the same engine. That's what I know for sure. What was that? Something stone. Something made out of stone. Stone pesem, stone something. Looked like a shield, but it wasn't a shield. Something. Is it a new item here? It's that. Soul of Deacons of the Deep. Okay. Did I just pick up? Didn't even pay attention. What was there? What I could have picked up. Oh. Damn it. Okay. And back to where I came. Oh, I just get poisoned again, but I have no Ashen Estus flashback. I can only heal me two more times. With the heelsies. Don't even know if there is an item worth all the trouble. I just want to finish this area, and this area doesn't feel finished. Does not feel finished until I got every single item. Ah, oh, let's just get poison again. Oh shit. Wait, I want to try some. Yep! Piercing. Piercing damage is the key. Oh. Hi there. Hi there. You care for a little dance? Little dance to the death? I know what is there. This is something to use with the thing. I know how to deal with them. Hopefully. Ah, shit! I put my mouth too full. Whoa! Okay, I'm poisoned. No! 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 No, 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 no! Please, don't do this to me! Got you. Hey, tongue and cracked eye orb. Okay, I'm totally fucked. I'm effed in the A and I'm not okay. Okay, let's just use this. I'm all out of healing items now. But at least I got this. Whatever that gives me. Whatever the hell that gives me. God dang it, game. Apparently, there's also somewhere, at least, a scroll. Which I would like to find for Allbreak of Vinheim. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's cheat again, yay! No, it's not cheating! It's just efficient time use. For a first timer. Structure guarded by a dark ways. Yeah, I got that. Go out towards the Wolf Gate and turn left, and you'll eventually find Bone at the Keep Ruins bonfire. And what was that? That sounded weird. From the out and wide, we started to encounter Basilisk. Cave in this area that will contain a chest with a golden scroll inside. Make sure to give. Oh, okay. Spawn at the Keep Ruins bonfire and go out towards the Wolf Gate and turn left. Follow the wall and you eventually find the safe. Well, from the first bonfire, head out and go towards the wide where you start to encounter basilisks. There will be a cave in this area that will contain a chest with a golden scroll. Okay. So this is only a checklist with vague directions. This is one of the few directions that were pretty straightforward. So, yeah, it's not all vague. Do I have to get poisoned again? I think. Okay, with this. A little bit further. So the place where we met basilisks. Was I already up there? Okay, there's no item. This is a trap. Was I already there? I think I was there. Yeah, I was there. Good. So this is already a cleared out area. So I think I start to run in circles. This goes full circle. I even can hear one of the dog creatures. I think he's still there. Yep, there he is. It's a beautiful, magnificent bastard. Okay, so there are actually two scrolls I can find here still. Two scrolls in total I can still find in this godforsaken area. What's that? Enemy behind this bush, isn't there? Get the Titanite shard, get out of the thing. And I'm home free. Alright, let's play the waiting game. And while we play the waiting game, I lure him to my destination. Come on, get over here. Okay, so what I basically saw is up there is another item. And I want that. Oh, come on. There we go. The fuck? They are so random. It's almost cute, but also very, very dangerous. Everything you... Well, pretty much everything you cannot measure. Shit. Okay. So what will this be? Greatsword! Okay, I can dig that. Okay, so wait, where was it? Spawn at the Kibun's bonfire and go towards the wolf gate, turn left, follow, and you'll eventually find. Spawn at the Kibun's bonfire? Where is the Kibun's bonfire? Spawn at the Kibun's. What is the wolf gate? Is that the thing that opened up? Yeah, that would be great. Okay. Wait, where do I want to go now? Oh, I have to go back. Wait, the wolf gate. Go towards the wolf gate. It was this where I was coming from, or? I'm not sure. Oh, okay. I think I remember now. Oh, it's this area. Okay. Wait, there is something below me. I still don't know what monster makes this noise. I haven't... Oh, okay, it's this one. Is this the bonfire? I can't risk to west at it. Which is kind of odd to say, but I can't risk west at the bonfire. Okay, let's spawn at the Keep Ruins bonfire and go towards the Wolf Gate and turn left. Follow the wall and you eventually find the Sage Scroll. Sage's Scroll. I think this is the Wolf Gate. Turn left and go. Oh, fuck no! No. Twihaga. Okay, so the plan is. Honestly, I have no idea what the plan is. The plan is to get to the cave where the basilisks were. I think this is the only reliable thing where we can go right now. Ah! I mean, we cleared out almost the whole area, so it's a little bit confusing, this area as a whole, but still, I can manage. Can I get there before my meter goes too high up? I think I can. No, I can't! No, I can't! No, I can't! No, I can't! I can! Okay, good. Good. Perfect. Perfect with a K, in my language at least. Okay, play the waiting game. Playing the waiting game. Where is... Yeah. Well then.